Hey, what's up you guys? It's Emma and my voice is completely and utterly going. That's fantastic. And today I'm off back to London again. What a surprise. And I am off to Summertime Ball, which I told you about in the last vlog, with Georgie. I'm going to spend the entire week, well, Saturday and Sunday with her. And yeah, I packed my bag. I think I've got everything. I hope I've put some shorts in because I'm not too sure how long it's going to be, but yeah, I've got my bag packed, I'm staying at hers for the weekend, and yeah, I think I'm ready to go. My train's at about 10:30, it's almost 10 o'clock now, so I do need to head up to the station, but this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing my Tinoise t-shirt because it's the only thing that on the back has, it's got Camila Cabello and Rita Ora. You can't see that, but yeah, it's got them on the back, and they're going to be there today, and I've also put jeans on, which I don't know if I regret. It's quite cold at the moment, but my mum reckons it's gonna get warmer later, so that's why I brought some shorts if I need to change. But yeah, need to go make sure I go brush my teeth, my toothbrush in my bag, and I think I'm ready to go. So yeah, I will see you guys probably at the station. So yeah, I'll see you guys at the station. Bye. Finally here after a really long delayed train and then the longest tube journey of my entire life. We're here. So I found Georgie and we're off to find our seats, get some merch. We're like 3 hours before the show starts, but we're eager.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, I'll show you the view when we get to our seats. I'm gonna get a copyright for the music, but we're here. This is our view. Oh, I'm really shaking. Why am I shaking? But yeah, we're here. We've got our merch. Oh, it's going to focus, but that's the running order. If you can hear me over Charlie. But yeah, we're here. And now we have like 2 hour wait. It's got so much busier now. It's so busy in here now, and we've got in about an hour, I think, till it starts. We went and got food. I paid about £10 for some chicken and chips and a Coke. So yeah, that was great, but yeah, we got an hour to wait. Going to our seats.
Thank you. Christmas. Hello, Wembley! Mr. Sean Mendes, welcome to Captain Summertime on the Globe of Wembley. It's really so
fun. Wow, it's incredible. How are you guys doing?
So we can see it. Let's see, look at this. We've got Sean Mendes. That's an upside down Sean Mendes for a second. We've got loads out of here. I mean, what does it mean to you today to be performing in front of this beautiful crowd, Sean?
It means everything. Thank you guys so much. I'm so excited for that. I'll catch you in a bit.
Oh, it's going to be absolutely closing the show today as well. Camila Cabello, your best bud, she was out here. She opened it.
Amazing.
Absolutely wicked. Amazing. So good. Right now, though, I think it's about time we move on with the show, okay? And that is why all thanks to Vodafone and all thanks to Captain Summertime, oh, it's so good to bring out this next act for the longest of running. Number one on the official Vodafone Big Tour for Top 40. Should we bring them out?
Let's do it.
Let's do it, please. Put your hands together for
Ah! crazy. Take all my inhibition. Maybe there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decision. Maybe there's nothing holding me back.
Yeah!
Just leaving London. How are you feeling?
Tired.
It's not even focused because I'm shaking from tiredness.
I'm tired.
To Georgie's Town. I don't know if you can see me at all, it's probably pitch black and I'm probably just like a shadow. But oh, it's now like gone midnight and I'm at the point where if I stop walking I will collapse. So yeah, I'm hoping to find a bed very soon. And I'll probably see you in the morning for a small little extra bit onto the vlog. Might as well show the adventures we go on tomorrow whenever we actually get out of bed. So yeah, I will see you guys in the morning. Good night. I know I said night, but look at the cute little room Georgie set up for me. Now I get to sleep. I will now see you in the morning. It's about 9:30. But I have to get going soon because I need to get back before about 3, she's in revision. I'm still without voice. My ankle is killing me, I think I'm standing up for so long. Yeah, we're heading down for breakfast. And before I start this vlog, before I forgot, well, before we started, we continue on for this morning. Maybe it's Georgia made me food, and now, oh, she's made me sausages and beans. Didn't put the detail on it, but I'm now dressed. I've got my vamp's top on and some jeans yesterday. I forgot to pick another pair up. I picked up shorts instead and I did. It's quite warm, but I don't want to risk wearing shorts. But I'm heading home soon, so it doesn't really matter what I'm wearing. But yeah, I think we're going to walk around Claygate for a bit. Just where Georgie lives, Claygate. And then I think I'm going to get a train back to Waterloo about 1:15. And then from Waterloo home, I should be home about 3:00. I can't wait to go home. But Georgie's house has not been lovely. I just want my bed. And I also want to tell my mum about yesterday because it's my birthday. Well, usually she's at the show with me. It's been a bit weird not having her at the show with me. But yeah, just thought I'd update you. Might film as we wander around. Show you the sights of Claygate this season. So yeah, see you guys. Also, I find this an exciting point to share. I got this about a week or two ago now. It's Sean's perfume, but in like a body spray version. I love it, it smells amazing. I love this, which is the tattoo he has, which is a guitar with like the sound waves going through it. It's super cool. Yeah, I love this, and everyone needs to try it. Promo. Mainly it's really hot. I filmed a little bit, but I kind of forgot I had my camera in my pocket. But Georgie showed me her little town.
I did. And it's not big, is it?
It's not at all. We literally looped the village in like 20 minutes. And now we have just over an hour to just chill. And then we're gonna attempt the journey home. Which sounds hell right now. Leave Georgie's now and make my way into London. And then go straight from London to Basingstoke. and so I'm finally going home to my own bed. Well, to revise. I'll see you guys back at Waterloo probably. I'm about to leave Georgie. She's brought me to the station and I've got like 7 minutes to wait for the train. And then I'll be heading back to London and back to Basingstoke. I'll probably end this vlog when I get home, but I just thought I'd give you another update, just so you're updated. Cool. Almost a week later now, and I'm only just getting around to editing this vlog because of exams, but I realised I didn't do an outro because I got home, slept, did some revision, and then ate and went to sleep again, and I think I have hair on my camera. I don't know, sorry if you can see that. But yeah, here I am, editing this vlog. It's a long one, but I hope you guys enjoy it. And then the next thing is I'll be going on holiday in like 3 days from today. So I'm going to start that vlog Friday when I travel up to my nan's, and then I actually go away on the Saturday. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and I will see you guys on Friday. Well, actually the vlog won't be up till like next week, so sometime towards the 24th it will be up once I get back from holiday, because it's going to be an entire holiday vlog like last year. But yeah, I'm going with Chelsea, so you guys will all see Chelsea again. And yeah, I will see you guys soon. Bye. Oh, also, all my social media links are in the description below. You can subscribe by clicking my face wherever it may be. Subscribe, like and comment. And my last video, which I think is Spencer, I'm almost 100% sure it's Spencer, is up there somewhere. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye!